saw a woman in Columbus, Georgia's store. Her eyes